everybody, this is Praxis, and I'm up on the top level of the structure right now. As you can see, we had a pretty productive day yesterday. We started yesterday morning with, I think, two or three courses of floorboards running across this backside, and did all the rest of it during the day. My dad was here to help, so most of the day was spent with him up here hammering, and I was grabbing lumber off the pile, cutting it to size, and then transporting it up here, which was actually a fair number of steps, because the pile's all the way on the ground. You had to be lifted from the pile, leaned up against the house. You have to come up through the first floor window, pull it up through the window, bring it down onto the lower level down there. That's where I did the processing, got it all cut to size. Then lifted it up to this top level, got it set in place, and we pretty much stayed in sync with each other. I was a little bit ahead of him sometimes, so I'd come up and I'd do a little bit of nailing until it looked like we were running out of boards, and then I'd start that process again. But overall, went really well. We got, looks like about a third of the deck all done, and it went pretty well because, for a couple of reasons. One was the new bundle of boards that we opened up were really good boards. They were really straight, no corkscrews, no real bends or anything like that. Knock on wood. We're not all the way through the pile, but it's seeming like it's just a better bundle of wood. So it's been going together really well. Also, we're nailing a little bit differently. On the first floor, the way I did the nailing was kind of contrary to the way that you're, generally considered that you're supposed to do the nailing. The way I did it was I was nailing into the groove side of the board. Now, you're really supposed to do it on the tongue side of the board, but I had done it on the tongue side of the board at the last house, and I'd had some problems with it. Oftentimes, when I was nailing down, the tongue would break off, and then it was hard to get the next board on. So during doing the floor down there, I was like, well, let me try it from the other side and see how that works. But I didn't like it doing it that way because, you're not nailing through as much wood, so you couldn't really sink the nails in as firmly and really grab the board down. You can see on this side, you can get through just a lot more wood when you're nailing through that side. And in addition to that, oftentimes you kind of flake the edges and you'd have to clean them up and everything. So we went back to the kind of official way you're supposed to do it, doing it this way, and it's working pretty well. I guess on balance, I think this way definitely works better than doing it that way. So that was going, just really well, really quickly. As I said, we got about a third of it done. This morning I've been here and I think I've done like maybe, two or three more courses of boards. Just a half day today. I've got a little bit more time before I've got to bring River out to do some activities with his friends. So I'm thinking maybe I'll get another, course or two of boards left on here. But we're getting up to the stairs over here. The stairs are going to be right here is where the top step is going to be. So as I get closer to that, I have to just remember that I got to make sure that I don't, go too far and start boarding over the area that's supposed to have stairs. But otherwise, it's just pretty monotonous, cutting boards and fitting them in. That's it. Thanks for watching.